My life as a submissive is one of the greatest joys that I've ever experienced. To live for someone else's joy, the sacrifice that you make for your master, and also the beautiful sacrifices that he makes for you. It is my duty, but also my love, to take care of him and to go above and beyond the best of my ability. He is in my every thought, my every idea, and every notion. I have never loved somebody as much as my master. He's the most precious thing to me. There is no other. Not before, not in the future. There is only him. Always. The collar that I bear around my throat cannot come off unless it's by his hand. He has the only key, and I wouldn't have it any other way. The immense, intense love he has for me, and how he protects me and keeps me safe, and tells me how much of a good girl I am and what a good job I've done and taking care of him and making sure everything's just right for him. That is my joy. I did not go into this expecting anything, meaning my service to him. I was not doing it to get any rewards. My reward is to serve him. And the amount of love that, the beautiful love that he gives me, and how he makes me feel so safe, and how I take care of him, and make sure that he's well fed, to give him massages, and treat him like the king he truly is. He is so beautiful. All the time I think about him and how I can improve to make his life easier, and so we can go far, so far in this world as a couple, with him leading us and me being his support system. We could do anything, because the love, true love, between master and his submissive is such a strong bond, and with utter and total commitment from both parties, it can last forever. I want nor long for anything. He is the Alpha and the Omega in my life. How I love you, my master, my soulmate, my love. Always.